Sorry, I had to
bless
sneeze.
You.
And I'm sure that was like an ugly face sneeze too. Like,
we're gonna leave it. Leave it in.
Ultrasound. Yeah. And so last time we had to do this on our first round of in vitro, Aaron wasn't with me and it hurt way bad. I was like almost into tears, if not in tears. And it just hurt really bad. So I'm not super excited for it. But we'll see if it's any different this time because it sounds like they do it a little bit differently than our first office did. So, we'll see if it's a little different.
They have also already started us on medications. Both Rylie and I have to take medications every day. She's got to take them in the morning and at night, and I just have to take some at night. And we're starting on even more tomorrow.
Yeah, we're going to do a couple more tomorrow for the next couple days, and then we're starting actual injections on February 3rd, so next week.
Don't worry, you didn't see anything. So what appointment is this?
This is where they're doing the water ultrasound.
Which number? How many times have we come?
This is our third appointment.
Yep. Alright. Well, this time we only have how many more left? Like six? Not too many more. And then we'll have a baby! Ah! Yay! Oh, all right. What did it feel like? So wait, that was the painful part?
Yeah.
Yay!
Yay! Well, that was a short one.
Didn't even hurt. So, which is weird, because my first one hurt way bad.
Actually, just finished. It was super, super quick.
Yeah, like we were in there a total of like 10 minutes.
Yeah, it actually wasn't Dr. Conway today. It was one of her nurses. And nothing even hurt, so I was like way surprised.
Right.
So as of now, we just go on to our next steps, which are continuing to take our medication, starting on our new one tomorrow. Sorry, I had
bless
to sneeze.
You.
And I'm sure that was like an ugly face sneeze too.
We're gonna leave it. Leave it in.
And then just continue to go to our appointments. And is there anything else?
No, I mean, just keeping up what we're doing. We'll keep you guys in the loop and take you along with each one of our appointments.
Okay, so here we are about to take all of our pills that each of us have to take through this journey.
Okay.
Do you start with that one too?
Yeah, I'm gonna start with the biggest one.
Okay. Mark, set, not that it's a race, but go. Hey!
But I think I won.
Hey, don't drink all your water because it's being eaten. This is hard.
Yeah. There's lots to dig. She can't dig more than one.
So today we had another great day at the doctor's office. Sadly, it wasn't with Dr. Conway, it was with one of the nurses, but that's okay because we still got the results that we needed. We found out that I do not have any polyps or blockages in my uterus. So.
And that's pretty much all we tested for today. That's the whole appointment. Like we said, took all of 10 minutes. So it wasn't a huge deal, but it was still nice because that's one more appointment that we're done with before we're to our cycle.
It's so exciting. So not this Friday, not tomorrow, but the next Friday is when we'll be starting. So we only have one more week until we start injections and doing all that. Look at him being super cuddly.
I know, he just wants to be a part. Oh, buddy.
Did you just want to be in the video 9? Oh, thanks.
Oh, Odie now. Odie wanted to, he felt left out. He's like, wait, you get in the video if you're cuddling up to mom and dad? Oh, did you see him cleaning his ears? That's what they do to each other. They're just sweet.
Most of the time.
Right. Right. Mm. Aw. Get his ears. Don't lick in mine.
Oh, good job.
You want me to lick in your ears?
Babe, no. Babe!
There she went. So that is all that we really had for today. All right, you guys, we'll see you later.
Say bye-bye.
Bye. Cute puppy waves. Bye, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.